are. We're going to hand fight and get hand control of our opponent. We're going to transition to a head tie. Keep control of this hand. If I want to attack that leg, I'm going to circle to get his weight on it. As he steps, I'm changing levels, taking my hand to the back of his ankle and throwing through. Switching hands, stepping into knee on belly, get a good wide base, right hand to the back of the head, other hand to the tricep to control.
This has been another technique from Helps and Gracie Jiu-Jitsu at Fightworks Academy in Greenville, South Carolina.
If you like this video, make sure you subscribe and like it below. And if there's anything that you want to see, post a note to the Facebook page.